Hello, grooming lovers.
Hello.
Today we have this very small, very neglected and very cute girl. She is one of the four dogs that were found in a village near my city. And one of them we already gave a groom and we already took from the streets, but three other dogs were hard to catch, and this girl finally came to the people that were feeding them, and they were able to get her, and they groomed the head, as you can see, and they took her to a veterinarian, and she's very healthy. She does not have heartworm, she does not have giardia. Her teeth are not the best, as you can see, but she's pretty healthy and she's really, really sweet. And today I'm going to groom her, and some other people are going to give her temporary home before she finds a good home. So there are still two more dogs left that we need to catch and take care of, but these two are very hard and they do not approach people. But hopefully after some time they're going to soften and approach, and people will be able to pick them up. Okay, I'm going to let this girl sniff the clipper. We assume that these four dogs were or dropped off, or I mean, or they or get they got away from a bad dog breeder, or the bad dog breeder kicked them out. We assume that because we have four pretty matted dogs on the street at the same time, so we assume that it's about that. Okay, hopefully she's going to be good for the grooming. I took an 8.5 blade, which is about 3 millimeters long. And I'm very happy that this girl finally approached the people that were feeding her every day. And she's no longer on the street. It's cold now, it's winter. And actually, the girl that caught her yesterday called me, and I drove to that place because that girl didn't have a car. And it was already evening, so I took this dog to a veterinarian where they did the tests. And where they kept her overnight, they have like a place where they like stationary for dogs. And when I finished the groom, she's going to the temporary home. And that girl that took her said that she was just, you know, sleeping a lot, and that's what dogs from the streets often do because they didn't have peace and shelter on the street and they didn't feel safe. And once they are in the home or in the vet station, the veterinarian also told me that she was sleeping a lot. They just, you know, rest a lot. Okay, I'm going to take the 10 blade. 10 blade is shorter because that here on the feet is very, very matted. see the tail. There's just nothing to save from the hair. I'm just going to shave everything off. But this, you know, she's like a Maltese. Bichons, Maltese dogs, poodles, Shih Tzus, they get adopted much more easy than the mixed breeds. So we're assuming that this girl, after she's finished with vaccines and after they get her neutered, I think that she will find a good home pretty fast. And you know, when she gets the vaccines, it's gonna take time. Then when she gets the surgery, time is going to pass, and when she recovers from the surgery, the hair is going to grow a little bit more, and she's also going to look better. And that increases the chances for her to get adopted. The feet, they're always the hardest to groom. See, there's muddy parts all over. And she's such a nice dog. Okay, this big piece of dirt and matted here has to be taken off. So I'm going to use a shorter blade. I'm going to use a 15 blade. And try to take it off little by little from this side and that side. This girl was in worse condition than she is now, but the girl that saved her did some grooming by herself. Come on. Okay. She had that on her foot. Okay, temp blade back on. Going to use a spray that cools, lubricates, disinfects the blade. Yeah, she's such a nice dog. You have to oil this blade a little bit. This one is better. Girl. Yeah, I can also use 8.5 blade for this area. I'm hoping that the camera angle is good and you can see what I'm doing. This area is also very bad. So it's 10 blade back on. Let's take this bandage off. Thank you. that is like a goat. Okay, let's give her a little break. I took the most hair off, and then let's do the ears and give her a bath. Okay, now we're going to do her ears. Okay, let's take the 30 blade for this. This area. So about the face, I know. Let's do the face with scissors, but this area around the eyes. I'm going to do it clipper. Me. Okay, I'm going to finish her feet. I mean, I'm going to do the paw pads. The nails on the back feet are fine, they don't need to be clipped, which is good. basically. Ne moraš baš toku. Okay, and the last one. Come on, Chubby. Is she Chubby?
Yes.
Okay, these nails are fine. Maybe just the tips. So about the ears. I'm going to let the veterinarian take care of that. I think they already did something. So let's clean the table, and Sanja is going to prepare the shampoo for the bathing, and we'll see you in the bathtub. Okay, here we are in the bathtub, and Sanja is going to bathe her. She already looks pretty cute. I can't wait when we finish the bathing and when I groom her again. She's going to look pretty cute.
She is so cute and chubby.
But dog should not be chubby, Sanja.
It should be chubby.
Only your animals are very chubby.
No, they're not chubby at all.
Yes, your two cats are very chubby and your dog is even chubbier.
No, it's even. They're just fluffy. Not chubby.
Maybe they were fluffy, but they're far from fluffy now.
No. You're wrong, Damjan.
No.
Kind of fluffy. I think she likes pineapple.
Yeah.
Ha ha ha.
Sanja, what shampoo are you using?
Guys, I'm using this Chris Christensen hydrating blend shampoo.
Okay. Is that a good shampoo?
Yes, it's very good. It's the best dog shampoo in the world.
Sanja laughs in my face.
No, Damjan is like, Damjan laughs at my face.
Because I'm wearing this camera on my forehead. I don't care, at least I don't have to bathe a dog.
Well, I like to bathe dogs.
Okay,
especially I don't. Especially when they are so good and cute and chubby. And she likes it, I think.
Come to Mama Sanya.
Why do you say come to Mama Sanya? I'm not her mama. I'm her friend.
How did you name her?
Lily. Hi everyone, I'm Lily. Lily, do you like Sanja or Damjan more? I like Sanja more. Thank you.
You're embarrassing me.
Why do you say that? That's not nice of you, Damjan.
I don't care. Rinse her now, and then we're going to give her the second shampoo. It looks like she does not mind the water, it looks like she likes it.
Chihuahua.
No.
Her cat.
No. Maybe, yes. Maybe. Maybe. Okay, the body is done. Now Sanya is going to take the second blow dryer to the head. She's very, very small. Very cute. Okay. Yeah. Okay, she is dry, and actually I'm going to film with a second shave down, because I need to shave the body again. I mean, I need to shave her completely again to make everything nice and even. I always leave this here between the fingers with my fingers. Okay. With this brush, I'm going to leave the hair on the body. It's much easier to shave it when the hair is lifted. And I think that I'll finish this pretty fast. She's small, she's behaving great. Use a template for some parts. No, she's not Lily.
You're so cute. Yes, she is Lily.
Hey.
She's so white now.
Yes.
But still funny to be chubby.
I thought you liked chubby dogs.
Yes, I like you.
I'm using my scissors to do the edges of the ear, and I'm holding my fingers at the end of the ear so I would not cut the skin. And I realized I also have to shave her neck again. Normally I leave the head for the end, but I don't know why I started doing ears before I finished the neck. Okay, let's just do a little bit around the face with scissors. She's done. Okay, she is done. Let me just show you how she looks. And we're going to take her to a woman that is going to provide her temporary home. And that's it. We think that she's going to find a good and loving home pretty fast. She was a really, really good girl. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and thank you for supporting our work. And that's it. We will definitely see you soon. Bye.